and those stubborn clouds in play. Do watch for some of these showers out there and the increase of these over the next few days. So some unsettled themes that we're talking about even as we go into tomorrow and Friday. Part of your weekend too. Moisture surge coming in from the south. Temperatures, they're fairly steady too, mainly in the 60s, and with these clouds and these showers mainly over the western counties here, that'll keep our temperatures in check in the 60s. But notice as we go further east, we've got clouds but not really any rain. So Greensboro, High Point, Burlington here up into Reidsville, probably less of a risk of these showers. But really from Winston-Salem west, watch for these showers coming up from the south. As we put this into motion, you can see where this is coming from, right along the I-85, I-40 corridor there west. So do keep your umbrellas handy as you go in those areas. Otherwise, the cloudy skies, the passing showers at times, 60s as we go through the morning, and then we'll try to sneak up into the 70s today. So it'll be another day below normal, it looks like. Maybe you can squeeze out a little sun this afternoon in between. The 7 day shows you those increasing shower chances. So lawns are going to continue to get nice and green and lush.